just got done at the doctor's office or at the clinic, and I've been on hormones now for 5 months. They read my levels back when I got my blood work done last week, and according to the doctor, biologically, my body says I'm female. My testosterone levels are that of a biological female, and my estrogen levels are up there as well. So, not really any increase in dosaging, but that's just to keep things safe as far as like my liver and kidney and everything. So, everything's just kind of going along as planned. It's going well. The doctor didn't see any reason why I wasn't living full-time yet and asked me why I had to change my name. But I'd say the biggest change that's happened for me right now is everyone at work knows about me now. They have slowly learned a little bit in time, one at a time, and I started going up to work on my days off so that they could all see me and give me their opinions. And everyone has been really positive and encouraging. They all tell me that I should come to work as myself because I'm more happy and more comfortable, and they can see that. So the plan right now is I'm talking to my regional manager, and we're going to try to take a month off of work to get my trachea shaved so I get my Adam's apple reduced. And I'll start laser next month, and I'm going to probably get extensions. My real hair is, because I'm not going to wear a wig, but my real hair is getting, it's about mid-neck right now, so it's getting longer, which is good. So I'm thinking about getting extensions in that so I don't have to wear a wig to work. But that's just all the really cool news right now. With everyone around me, I've got such a great support system and great friends and family, so it's been really exciting and things have been really good. So just wanted to do a quick update, and I'll talk to you later.